Oh, baby. I'm lonely if you are, Bucky.
I'm never lonely when you're around, Tim.
Ah, creepy.
You started it.
I did. That is my bad. That is my bad. Instant regret. I got to say, I'm pumped for this. Jimmy Allen is one of my favorites.
Yeah. Oh, he's great.
He's so cool.
Yeah.
One of the best dressed people I know.
Very well dressed. Really loves Disney.
Loves Disney. Yeah. Just a great guy. If you ever get the chance to meet him or just be in the same room as him, you will be smiling. He just has this energy about him.
Oh, he totally does.
He is bringing us some new tunes. I'm so pumped. On Friday, he's releasing his new EP, which is called Betty Jane's. It's really cool. This is the wild part, though. I didn't realize this.
Mm-hmm.
He has a million collaborations on this album. Did you hear about these?
No, I didn't hear about them.
It's crazy. Get the names on this. Ready? Darius Rucker, Mickey Guyton, who is absolutely... If you don't know Mickey Guyton, I've talked a lot about her in the past. This girl is a true talent. Uh-huh. She is definitely going to be a major star. I don't know why she hasn't had a big opportunity yet.
Right.
I saw her at the Ryman, and it was literally one of the only performances during CRS week. They got a standing ovation.
Wow.
In the middle of the day.
That's amazing.
Still have goosebumps. One more time, Mickey Guyton, the best. Check her out. He's on with Brad Paisley.
Wow.
And Nelly. All in the
Nelly,
album.
Really?
And
that's cool.
And he even did a collaboration with his dad.
Oh, nice.
So this, I believe, this EP is going to be big time. We love Jimmy Allen. We're pumped.
It deserves awesome.
He totally does. Blake Shelton, Gwen Stefani, and Trace Adkins are all following in the footsteps of Garth Brooks. They are teaming up on July 25th, and they're going to be doing a simulcast stream of a show to local drive-in movie theaters across the country.
That's going
to
be cool.
I think we're going to see a lot more of this.
I hope so. I mean, like I've said before, I am ready. I don't know why I haven't been to one yet, and I need to get back to life.
It'll be good.
Yeah.
It'll be good. We should get you like a nice convertible.
Okay.
Some popping corn.
Some popping corn. Some Jiffy Pop.
I bet you have some tips on popcorn. I bet you do some like popcorn. Well, I can already see it in your eyes. He's got some seat. We'll talk about this today for sure because, you know, got to spice it up a little bit.
Something I bought from QVC. We'll just leave it at that.
Oh, I knew it. I called it. And then Randy Houser, if you want to see a performer in the flesh, he's going to be in Ventura on July 11th. It's a drive-in show, so make sure you check that out.
Yeah, we have all the information. That's going to be fun.
That should be really good. The information for that show is up on our website, goatcountry105.com.
I was waiting for the .com. I was wondering if you were going to go there.
You know, it's very, very important. Right now, we got music from Jameson Rogers with Some Girls on Goat Country 105. No .com.
Pictures on her phone, tears in her eyes. Waterproof makeup ain't made for a breakup. On a Saturday night, then I say, how you been? Good, how about you? Funny how seeing you once after a few months gets you like that. Right back to telling folks you know I know all about some new guy taking you out. Then you unfollow me, then follow me back just so I know you're still around. Some girl, get the mama on the phone, take a trip back home. Some people say goodbye, then try to make it all right, just like you're doing to me. Some girl, get the mama on the phone, take a trip back home, pretend they never knew they got some girl. Chrysler lately. Reminiscing, going crazy. Miss the way your kiss would keep me up. Hey, wish that you were here tonight, drinking vodka soda, extra limes, and we could just get back to being us. 'Cause I just wanna be cool.
Between the 118 and Osborne, police activity has the right lane blocked. In the San Fernando Valley on the 170 between Victory and Riverside, the two right lanes are closed through 3 p.m. for road work. And in Chino, there is a sig alert on the 60 west of the 71 from an accident blocking the carpool and two left lanes. It is backed up to Mountain Avenue, and you can unfortunately expect delays up to an hour in the area. This very smiley traffic report is brought to you by Stater Brothers Markets. Get your fresh summer fruit at Stater Brothers Markets. California grown yellow peaches are 99 cents a pound. 2 pounds of sweet strawberries are $2.99, and 6 ounces of blueberries and blackberries are 2 for $3. Stater Brothers Markets, quality and value you can count on.
I love it. It's so good. Well, I'm going to jump right into this because it's a, kind of a long People Are Good segment today.
Okay.
This story is so cool. I'm going to put it up on our Facebook page. If you want the whole story from top to bottom, I highly recommend it. It's a great, great backstory, which I cannot cover because we don't have time.
Okay.
This guy, Rahan Staten, is out of Maryland. He grew up with a very tumultuous childhood.
Mm-hmm.
His mom left the family and actually moved out of the country when he was just 8 years old, forced his dad to work 3 different jobs. To support the family. As a result, he wasn't getting 3 meals a day. He was kind of struggling in school. He had a brother, and they were just kind of trying to take care of themselves, but he was struggling a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Rahan started training in martial arts and to become a boxer. When he was in high school, he started seeing a ton of success, and he was actually on a path to go pro.
Okay.
By the way, professional boxer, that's a crazy path.
Oh, I could only imagine.
He was on a path to go pro, but when he was a senior in high school, he suffered a career-ending shoulder injury. And it happened so late in the year that he tried to apply to a bunch of colleges. He thought he was just going to become a boxer and that was going to be that.
Uh-huh.
He was that good. So he applied to a bunch of colleges, but it was so late that he actually got rejected from every single school that he applied to. So he ended up just getting an odd job, and he started working as a sanitation worker, as a garbage collector,
mm-hmm.
basically collecting garbage. He said it was that. That was the first time in his life that he was surrounded people that were trying to lift him up, not because he was an athlete or like a popular kid, but just because they believed in him personally.
Nice.
He was the only guy on the crew, with upper management excluded,
that hadn't been in jail.
Wow.
He was the only guy that wasn't previously incarcerated. It was a job that kind of was funneled in from parole.
Mm-hmm.
His colleagues finally spoke to the owners of the garbage business that he worked for, and they asked him to help out Rahan. The owners that brought Rahan to meet a professor at the Bowie State University in Maryland.
Mm-hmm.
And the professor, it was, I guess, a family friend, was so impressed by this guy and the story that he convinced the admissions department to let him into the college, though the semester had already started. Like, crazy. He's impressing people.
Yeah.
He finished the year with a 4.0 GPA.
Wow.
Very long story short, because there's so much more to it. I'm urging you to read the article. It's really good. But he ended up ultimately transferred to the University of Maryland. He decided he wanted to be a lawyer.
Mm-hmm.
Graduated in 2018 with honors.
Wow.
Went on to work at a law firm for a couple of years. And then just this spring, this is awesome. I got to check the notes on this.
Uh-huh.
He's been accepted to the following law schools: Columbia University, the University of Pennsylvania, USC right here in SoCal, Pepperdine, and Harvard.
Okay, those are all top-notch schools.
Top-notch schools. He chose Harvard, so he's going to be going to Harvard for him.
That's all. That is a great story.
A crazy rags-to-riches story.
Good for
perseverance
him.
Paid off, man. So, Rahan Staten, today you are why people are excellent, not just
that's
good.
Right.
I love
good point.
Story. Check it out. It's on our Facebook page at Go Country 105. After the break, music from Justin Moore, Why We Drink. It's Tim and Adam on Go Country 105.
Summer is finally here, and Nissan of Tustin knows that you're ready to make the most of it and to get outdoors. So this 4th of July, Nissan of Tustin is offering the best deals on their best rides to help you find the best route to summer. Get $500 holiday bonus cash and lease the top-selling Nissan Rogue for only $179 a month. Yep, only $179 per month. That's lower than any cell phone bill. Plus, get 0% for up to 84 months on...